Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty. Peter Jorgensen, one of the big guns of the Barossa. Wines are always ripe and always interesting, but in 2011, he's done something interesting to me. Now, it's a year that's noted for its rainfall. You know, a lot of vignerons said they need to wear flippers in the vineyard, but the wines have a style that is not so much regional, but belongs to the vintage. His Grand Barossa is really loaded with black pepper, really good black peppery Shiraz. If you're familiar with Australian Shiraz, it smells like Victoria. In the mouth, it's got a medium body, it's a little bit high in the acidity stakes, suit Japanese food, good freshness, and a really nice blueberry fresh fruit flavour. And then it finishes all this cracked pepper and with a light brightness about it. A very interesting and good 2011 Shiraz that just speaks so much of the year and the variety. It's a wine that made me thirsty. Cheers.